My name is Andy Lawrence, and I'm the waterfront director at Camp Bold Eagle. I think coming to camp makes me a better person. It reminds me of who I want to be, and that's what I try and tell the kids and the staff, that you can really be who you want to be here. I love creating opportunities for these kids to try things in the water that they would never normally get to do. We're able to expose them to things that they would never get anywhere else in a very safe environment.
Friends to you, don't waste your time. Here's why. Because I'm you have to mix the water, dirt, and then you just check to see if there's any clumps.
Now you want to hit the button or you want me to do it?
I'll do it. If you're like a master like me, it kind of gets a little easier.
What I like most about working at camp is getting to have the personal relationships with the kids. I have hemophilia A, mild. The thing that camp did most for me was it opened my doors for everything. I learned to self-infuse when I was 12 years old here, and that is the biggest thing that this camp can give to anybody that has a bleeding disorder, is teaching them how to live their life without any restrictions. Bring me down, I said, because I'm happy.
Clap along if you. That just a couple of weeks ago you were singing with the Boston Pops.
I was. I got to do 4th of July with the Boston Pops. There were 500,000 people outside.
That's incredible.
And it was so amazing, but just as equally amazing is being here. To hang out with these kids and to see firsthand not only what they're dealing with, but how they're dealing with it. It's the hugest inspiration for me. So I'm having the best time.
You know, the thing that I think is so cool about our camp too is that it brings kids and people from all walks of life together. What happiness is to you?
Because I'm happy. I've been doing archery for about 5 years.
What I like about archery is when you hear that crack when it hits the target.
We have Hemophilia Treatment Center nurses on staff. Everything from swimming across the lake to flag football. We try to do things in a safe environment.
I'm having a good time.
Awesome.
Even though
awesome.
I don't know who any of those people were, this is still so much fun.
Awesome.
I could even pick
hear.
Out Jenny. I knew that one. If you know what happiness is.
Thank you, should take a shower.
Without further ado, Melinda.
Listen, I had the best day today. I need to warn you that I don't do bugs, and something's going on right now in the nighttime here at the camp that I was not prepared for. However, during the day was just one of the best days possible. I mean, just to hang out with the kids, to be a part of just a day at camp, and for them to welcome me and show me how to play games. And, maybe there's a chance. So, for me this to has go been life changing for me. I think, you know, just looking into the eyes of these amazing kids has shown me that there is nothing that I can't do. I have given an infusion, I have seen blood, and I have lived to tell about it. Dr. Doolittle is out.